Hi guys, in this quick tip I want to explain to you how to scale and how to crop images in Adobe Acrobat DC. First of all, you need to open your PDF document and then ensure that you have selection tool for text and images active. So you can click on object or image to select it, then right click and choose edit image. If you want simply to scale image or rotate, for example, then navigate to corner handles, and if you want to scale, then wait cursor to turns into a double-sided arrow, click and drag, and Adobe Acrobat will constrain proportions while we are scaling image, so you won't distort it. If you want to reposition image, then navigate mouse over image, click and drag. That's how to scale image. And if you want to crop some unwanted parts, then you must activate crop image or crop tool, in other words. You can drag any handle, side handle or corner handle, and you are cropping non-destructively, or you are just changing clipping path, so you can retry as much as you want. You can recrop as many times as you want. And if you want to reposition image after cropping it, then simply click outside of image, and that will deactivate crop tool, and you can navigate mouse over image to click and to reposition it. If you want to start all over again, then simply activate crop image, navigate over image, and then right click and choose remove crop. And the rest is as explained. So that's how simple and easy is to scale and crop images in Adobe Acrobat DC.